The new campaign will feature female officers dressed as ladies of the night, ready to arrest anyone who makes the mistake of propositioning them.
Prostitutes. Word there. Hey, Beavis, there's one.
Cool.
Hey, baby.
Hi there.
Whoa. How much or something?
50.
Cool. Hey, Beavis, you got 50 cents?
No, 50 bucks.
This is just what we need.
Cool. 50 bucks to do it? She must really want it if she's gonna pay us 50 bucks to do it.
God, what a dumbass.
Very funny, guys. Now, why don't we go up to my room?
Yeah.
Buck naked.
So, what now?
This could be it.
Come on. Make a specific offer for sex. Make a specific offer for sex.
That depends on you. You've got to tell me what you want to do.
I'd like to do it.
Yeah. Me too.
Really? What exactly do you mean by it? No, really. What does it mean?
You know, it.
Come on, you're both big boys. Can't you just be a little more specific? Look, I can't help you guys unless you say very specifically what you want. I need a hard offer of money for sex!
Hard.
Damn it! Please don't blow it! Damn it, Linda, that's entrapment!
Hey, check it out. This chick really wants it!
You mean you're, like, just a cop?
Yes.
So, if you're a cop, why don't you get rid of this dork so we can get it on?
Do you know of any real prostitutes around here? Because, I still have a stiffy.
Get out of here!
We were gonna pay money for sex.